Well, I heard you outdid Mr. 317 in Bakersfield. Lord have mercy, man. What's crack-a-lackin' over there, Kimmy?
I'm trying to instruct Mother Nature to quit that north and south and get with the program east and west. 317, Wild, Wild West, I got down.
14 Roger on that. You sure did. You bumped that duck bucket down right into Canton, Ohio town. What's been going on over there, man? And I'm going to say Happy Thanksgiving to you while I can coming up. 317, talk to me now.
Hey, we've been cooling off. We've been coming on the west coast. About to fire the furnace up. 317, Bakersfield, right back.
I'm about to fire the furnace up, man. You a little late. Hey, 317, we've had our furnace fired up for a little while now around Canton, Ohio there, Kimmy.
I heard that. They getting some snow around Spokane, Washington, and Idaho, and starting to show down here. 317, Bakersfield.
I heard that, I did, man. Well, it must be getting a little bit cold around there. It must be getting a little bit cold around there to have to fire that duck plucker up. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Well, it's good hearing you coming back around Canton, Ohio, man. Real good to have you in my receiver. 317 doing your thing. Audio man's back out.
Hey, audio man, about time we got some Mother Nature up in here. 317 West Coast on the mail.
And I got it all because you said it all, big brother. Ain't no doubt, man. I heard you out there a few times, I think it was last week, man, but I couldn't really get in your radio the way I wanted to. But we got it now, and that's what matters, ain't no doubt. 317, doing your thing around Canton, Ohio. I guaranteed most told you so, and I'm back out.